Hello everyone and welcome back with Pal Family. I'm Natalia.
I'm Daniel.
Today we have, let's say, a special video. We had this video in our comments for a long time, like a suggestion. We had it on our Instagram as well, so now that finally we decided to do it. Dimash? I don't know the name.
Slavic.
Kudembang. Kudembang again. Something like that, yeah. Dimash SOS Slavic Bazaar. So, seems...
messing around.
Seems interesting and we said to give it a go. To see how is it.
Yeah, we done the Bix Factor video. We are struggling to upload that one because of the copyright. It's not about the copyright. It's about the it's blocking the video all over the place. It's not that. So basically I can't post it, so I think that I'm gonna have to change the video, like to, I don't know, we're gonna see.
Yeah, basically it's blocked and we can't, nobody can see it.
So I'm gonna have to make some adjustments.
And the other one as well, we've done another one and it's blocked.
Yeah, we have few. Hopefully they're gonna unlock them or I'm gonna be able to make something to stop that copyright claim. I don't know why. It's not about the music, it's about the video,
yeah,
I think.
Maybe to blur the video.
So even this one, I think that we might have to blur the video. The one that we're watching.
Mm-hmm.
So otherwise it's gonna be blocked. So we cannot post it at all, like, we're gonna see.
Yeah.
So if you're gonna see any in this here, small
in
one,
the small.
With the blur and things like those.
That's the problem, we've done it.
Some problems with copyright, because I don't mind to get copyright, like to don't get paid for the, I'm not interested about that. It's just that it's blocking. You cannot.
It's not even posted.
You cannot post it. So for those who are keep asking, like, why we are pausing and blurring and things like those, might be because of the copyright to be able to upload the video for you.
The whole video.
The whole video. Yeah. Ready? Steady. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Like. Don't forget.
Yeah.
If you're new and enjoying watching these videos with us, subscribe, like, hit the notification bell to stay up to date to know when we're gonna post our next videos.
Yeah.
Ready, steady, let's... So this is from where?
Belarus. He sent me... Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan. He said the guy is very...
a bit louder.
He said the guy is very famous or something like that, I don't know, and he sings.
Let's see.
Really,
ready,
really
go.
Nice, crazy.
Обладатель гран-при международного конкурса исполнителей эстрадной песни «Витебск-2015» Димаш Кудайберген,
Казахстан.
Oh, he's very young.
This is the guy.
Mm-hmm. Looks like he's 40.
16.
It's a girl.
Oh.
Those are already like 3 or 5, 6 voices.
Yeah,
in one.
I wanted to say it's like a bird. Keep changing it. Keep changing the sounds.
So to be able to change again from that voice to that voice so easy without
going loud, low, then
without making any mistakes.
I'm curious how old is he. French.
He has a voice.
He has lots of voices. Oh my God, how he changed it. Goosebumps. That's insane.
Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан.
Казахстан.
We understand Димаш and Kazakhstan. Don't ask us to read anything in Uzbekistan, Ukrainian or Russian because we're not gonna be able.
И море поклонников блестящего артиста на славянском базаре. Браво.
That's a voice. Oh, translate. No. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no. That's something, but I don't know.
Похоже, сегодня Басков без цветов.
Not working.
Oh, how many flowers he has.
Димаш Кудайберген, браво!
Спасибо большое.
Спасибо.
Разрешите сказать пару слов от всей души. Хочу поблагодарить.
How is his voice? Is so different, isn't it?
То, что когда я участвовал на Славянском базаре в качестве участника, помогли мне с моей карьерой. И
in Italian is work.
Славянский базар для молодых артистов очень многое значит, действительно. Я всей души хочу выразить вам огромную благодарность. Приезжайте в Казахстан. Спасибо большое. Рахмет.
Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан. Спасибо.
So I think that he has more like music videos.
I think he is quite famous in Kazakhstan.
Вот это прием.
Димаш, Димас, Димас.
Димас, I think. I said Димаш as well at the beginning. Димас. I think it's Димас.
Sounds similar with Marcelito.
Yeah.
The only thing is that he has more voices, more levels.
But Marcelito can manage as well, I think.
I think, yeah. Why
it's
not?
Just maybe we didn't hear. We heard just a few.
But again, to
change it, yeah. I understand that quickly.
Change and sing in so many different voices, levels. So easy without any mistake. Hit that high note. So easy. You need to be born again with such a talent. It's not it's not something that you can learn.
You need to like it as well.
You cannot learn something else. You have to be born with something like this.
Have it there.
You have it already. It's just you need to polish it. Thanks for this recommendation. Don't forget, guys, if you are new and enjoying watching these videos with us, subscribe, like, hit the notification bell to stay up to date to know when we're gonna post our next videos. Don't forget to stay safe, healthy, and see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.